it's a really interesting experience to come here and see how the lobbying process works. It's something I've never been exposed to before.